And now, if you'll excuse me, my dear.
You've impressed me. You've impressed me.